My name is BM3 Olivia Threlkill, and I'm stationed at Annapolis, Maryland. Some noteworthy station Annapolis missions would be our regular recreational boardings. Our search and rescue is our main function, but we also do escorts. Working at Station Annapolis is fulfilling in our training department. We actually are really good with our training. We put a lot of attention and care into our break-ins. We want to make sure that they get everything that they need. So that's the best part. But Annapolis is very beautiful, and it is a very Coast Guard loving town. They really do enjoy seeing us downtown, out on the boat. They love to wave at us, obviously, and they like to come and look at the boats. So it is very, very supportive of the Coast Guard. I would say this station is very close. I know a lot of people say that's very familial, like the Coast Guard's very small, but this unit, everyone is actually really, really close.